on the field for the coin toss, we'd like to remind you this game is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything.
We're just about ready to get this one started. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Seniors are throwing on the home jerseys for the final time in their career. For these kids, an awfully emotional time. You always want to go out in style and get a win.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. And he's immediately tackled. And for Hendricks, he's lapped up more receiving yardage than anybody who's ever suited up for this team.
Good for him. He's always been a fierce competitor and a great talent. And every time he makes a catch, there's a chance he could do something big.
Gonna be sacked. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
From their own 27-yard line. Third down. He throws it. And he's hit before it can go anywhere.
The pass was a little bit high, but this kid had no trouble adjusting and...
Really good job by the big guys up front to use their size and speed
and hit the runner in the backfield.
And down he goes at the 38-yard line. He's just matched the school record for receptions in a season.
It's been an incredible relief for a quarterback to know he's got a target this dependable. That's why they call his number so often.
And they make the stop at the 8-yard line. And for Hendricks, he's caught as many passes in his time here as anyone ever has.
I bet they're going to miss him as a target when he moves on. You're used to having such a reliable receiver on your side.
Throws it in a hurry.
Touchdown, South Alabama.
If they're smart, they'll try to take advantage of that and try to make some big plays in the passing game, maybe early, and then go back to old reliable and that's running the football.
He's at midfield. Down at the 42-yard line. That was a good-looking play. Sort of caught the defense off guard. First and 10 following that big run. Feeds it to the back. And he's tackled right around the hook. Away here on second down.
Here we go.
Missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
Right now, you can talk about awards after the win. You've got to win.
Touchdown away from a tie.
fans really appreciate the effort he's given them over his time here. They're smart, and they admire the drive of guys like this.
They get to the quarterback, and now the ball is loose. Defense says they've got it, and they do. And that's a very heads-up play by the defensive end to jump on that football.
Here's a great job of the defense there to take advantage of the mistake and cause that turn.
Makes the catch, and look out. He's tackled at the 49-yard line.
That's a deep five on my way. That'll make it 35.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
I got him. 26, Mike. 26, Mike.
They'll bring him down
around the 38-yard line.
For Daly, he brings his reception total to 60.
The numbers say it all, Brad. This receiver has been a very significant part of this offense this season.
First and 10, ball on the 38.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He's at the 20 with a 10. Touchdown!
This offense just has so many weapons to defend. They've got some genuine playmakers.
This play is number 8 on the drive. Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it 2nd and 8.
From the 13-yard line, it's 2nd down. Here they come.
And he's immediately tackled.
And this is the 10th play of the drive.
Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field. Tackle made at the 1 yard line. From the 1 yard line. 2nd down. He's tackled at the 1.
A 12th play, 60-yard drive, and the result, 7 points. An amazing drive for this offense.
Outstanding execution.
If you're the defense, you've got to do something to try to change.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA.
42-yard line. It's 2nd down.
at midfield.
Run play, he'll lose yards.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
And he just gets rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Fourth down. No call on the field goal unit here.
It's up, and it sails through the uprights.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 24.
34's the mic, 34's the mic, he's coming, check
the quarterback in the gun with five receivers. Fires it out. Down, around the 18-yard line. Three down and one to go. The Tigers in front by 11. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. And he's tackled at the 16-yard line.
Gain 2 yards. That makes it second and eight.
Second and eight. Ball on the 16.
26, Mike. 26, Mike.
He's tackled at the 12.
This defense starts to look tired out there.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Tackle made at the 6-yard line.
No gain on the play. That brings in second and goal.
This is the 10th play of this drive.
All right, guys, double tight. Three down.
26, three down.
And he's taken down at the 5-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. That makes it third and goal.
It's third and goal from the 5. Let's see if they can put this one in.
Three down.
26, Mike.
Quick throw, incomplete, Waters receiver. Kicks away, and the field goal is good. Here's an update from the studio and restate.
Check in on...
Second down and seven. Ball on the 21. Just under three to go in regulation. And he throws right away. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Hey,
the day, and that'll ice this football game.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
You aren't going to convert many fourth downs against this defense. That's a really good stop. These guys came up with a touchdown on the last drive, and they'll be hoping for another six on the board here.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
Game, Kirk, it's as simple as that. He played a great game. The whole team played a great game, and they won it. That's the important part.
Yeah, Brad, he had an excellent game, and really kind of what we expected coming into today's game for him to be able to step up and show that he's one of the top players in the country, and he really didn't disappoint at all. While individual accolades are great, I'm sure he'll tell you the fact that his team came away with a victory is really the most important aspect of this game.